All right, I'm doing this for a client that's out of state. This is a date with a toy garage, date palm with a toy garage. So you see right there, that's the little toy garage. Good size. It still leaves this nice grand entrance. Big window above the doors. But it's gonna be really nice layout here. And I'll update you guys when it gets a little closer to being done. It just, we just got the block up, as you can see. A huge window back there for the master. Breakfast nook. Those beautiful sliders that we put in. And you're gonna have a nice view of the lake.